Hola y bienvenidos a Styling Your Lipstick. The lipstick I'm wearing for this video is by Patrick Ta. It's a lip gloss called She's an Influencer. Calling all my Dominican girls, where you at? Allow me to introduce to you Dominican girls. Dominican girls are spicy,
that's a given,
diverse,
fiery,
strong,
sexy,
full of life,
crazy,
unpredictable.
We are passionate.
Yes, that could be a good thing
or a bad thing.
We speak with conviction.
We're strong.
We're alphas. Listen, keep on going, but my video is not long enough. No other place than going to a club and really see the full-blown admiration that we have for our culture. Nowhere is it more prevalent than a club. When we go to a club, we love to dance, we love to drink, we love to party. So en este video, le voy a enseñar cómo las mujeres dominicanas se visten en el club. ¿Están ready? Okay, let's just get the elephant out of the room. We love to wear bright colors. When you go back home in the Dominican Republic, a lot of the houses are full of colors and pastels, like eggshell yellows and pinks and blues. Like, we don't discriminate with colors. And you're in the Caribbean, the water is blue or it's green. It's just like full of colors. So first outfit, pick the brightest color you have in your wardrobe. El vestido que tenga lo más colores posible, sácalo de closet. The more color we wear, the more Dominican you are. Y llénalo. Fill up your dress because that's what we do best. We love to fill up the brightest dresses possible. Los dominicanos le encantan la ropa con muchos colores. So the more neon you go, the more Dominican you are. Numero dos. Because we come in so many shapes and sizes, and we're voluptuous, and we flaunt our bodies, and we love our bodies, and our culture celebrates the plethora of sizes that our bodies come in. We're all about getting as naked as possible without being fine. This dress is perfect because it just really outlines your body and nothing else. Vestido número dos. Encontrando ese vestido en el closet, tenga lo menos de material posible, pero que sea legal. And last outfit is lingerie. And we're all about showing everything that we've got. We're built like this. It's just like, it's, you know, you should just show it. So we're out there. We're trying to get the men. We're trying to get the women. We're trying to get anything that looks our way. So the next best thing is wearing lingerie. Dominican girls, we will go into our lingerie drawer. Because you know Dominican girls have a whole drawer specifically for lingerie.
And now we're going to wear it to a club.
Why reserve it only for bed when we can take it out and try to get someone in bed while wearing it?
Type of shorts that you want to wear with something like this is called pum pum shorts. You want to grab the shortest micro shorts in your wardrobe to wear with something like this.
En ese algo así es más fácil porque nada más tiene que ir a buscar una bata y ponérsela.
Then you can head out to the club like this.
Los dominicanos llaman esta clase de pantalones cortos pum pum shorts. Usted no es dominicano si usted no llama estos pantalones cortos pum pum shorts. Repite conmigo, pum pum shorts. Ahora usted se puede vestir como una dominicana.
This is a good time for you to hit that subscribe button.
Hit that notification bell because it will notify you of my next video.
Thumbs up or thumbs down. Because it will just help notify me whether you like to see more or less of this type of video.